He's an internet sensation at just 3 years old, and this Chihuahua Wiener Mix's owner describes him as being so ugly that he's cute in his own unique way. Tuna was originally Courtney Dasher's foster dog, but the Cleveland native says she fell in love.
I had a job and an active social life, but I got him for another week, and I was a foster fail and ended up keeping him, and it's just a big joy.
That was in 2010. By 2012, Courtney had built an Instagram account with the username Tuna Melts My Heart, featuring Tuna's endearing physical qualities and quirky personality. To date, the account has 750,000 followers.
When you look at him straight on, he looks like your normal little puppy, but he has really funny teeth. He just has the ability to be adorable and yet unconventional.
This funny-looking pooch is now embarking on a tuna tour around the United States for meet and greets that will raise awareness about other animals in need of new loving homes and to support organizations like the Cleveland APL, which hosted this event.
Doesn't matter what they look like, what their background is, all dogs and cats need love and a second chance, and he's kind of an ambassador for that now.
Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.